on, Rick.
I'm making it in there.
We were almost sideways on that one. I was about ready to say, boy, we're getting ready to tip on that one. I said, well, I was about to tip on that one. You want me to shut her down? Oh no, did you lose the other one? Backside. I'm gonna turn it off for you. And I'll turn around so I can get it on camera. It's not that hard. Here we go. I think it's still recording. You can step on that ledge there. Just don't tip me over. It is. We're going down. See, that's not so bad. Maybe. Try and keep your weight even. Grab under the strap here. There we go. Alright, let me turn around now. I was about ready to go over on that one. I didn't fall. Oh, that was close. We almost flipped on that one. Okay. Do you want me to come closer to it? You got it. Slow down. Sorry, Rick, I didn't mean to do that. You tired? Oh. You can do it. Everybody in the traffic's watching you. Twice. Let's hopefully it'll make it three times. Rick! You just wanted to make it three times, didn't you? You're almost up. Are you sure? This is quality camera footage here. Sit down. Get up in your seat and sit down. Keep her steady. Whoa, Rick, don't you dare go over it. Are you kidding? Oh my gosh. What are you doing? That's it. This is going on Facebook now, YouTube. Here we go. You got it. You did so good the first time. No, Rick! You just totally lose your balance. People are gonna make parodies of this on Facebook, or on YouTube, I mean. got it. Come on. Not even gonna look at you. I want to keep it steady. Okay, we're back on. Hopefully you don't fall off again, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, they're late to the show. Okay.
Any last words, Rick?
Yeah, thanks for putting me in the Lake Erie water. That tastes nasty.
That was awfully fun. Sayonara.